cave. I don't know. Fuck.
Smile, little Moses drifts downstream in the Nile. A fumbling reply, an awkward, rigid laugh, and I'm carried helpless by my floating back.
Watch out!
Your flavor in my mind, back and forth between, sweeter than any wine, as bitter as mustard greens, and it's light and dark as honeydew. Pumpernickel bread, trap I set for you, seems to have caught my leg instead.
The ramp's here if we want to take the ramp instead, so that's nice. That might have been the craziest entrance. That was the craziest entrance I've ever had. See, that looks like size-wise. Look, it's not that big. I just can't tell.
See what harvest yields, and supposing I do the same. I planted rows of peas by the first week of July. They should have come up to my knees, but they were maybe ankle high. Take the fingers from your flute to weave your colored yarns and boil down your fruit. Preserves and mason jars, and the books are overdue, and the goats are underfed. The trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead.
Please, Kevin, don't fall. And please don't fall.
Me, yeah.